Rock and roll.
Obviously, I've got the Apple LP, but I've got three copies, and the reason I've got three copies is that one is an American one. That's, the song's not on now, obviously, you know, all that, in fact. But these are my only James Taylor records, so I've put them up there, you know. Yeah, so this one's an American copy. It's all, like, kind of cardboardy, you know, cardboardy. And this one is, I think this was the original UK Apple one, with, you know, with black lettering, James Taylor in black, you know what I mean? And again, and it's, you know, it's got the single sheet, you know, there, yeah, so that's the black one. And then there's also a second press, now I don't know, it might be the other way around actually, but this is a British orange writing, you know, James Taylor. Whoops. Anyway, there we go. Rock and roll.